The Canada West WHL Graduate of the Month is University of Alberta forward Kruise Reddick. Reddick, who played 5 seasons with the Tri-City Americans, scored 3 points in 2 playoff games, which included the game-winning goal to clinch a first-round sweep of UBC. The Canada West WHL Graduate of the Month is voted on by Canada West coaches. To learn more about the WHL scholarship program, please visit whl.ca/prospects.